Requesting advanced weaponry! Requesting air support!
Requesting air support!
Have a taste of democracy! Dropping a pin, southeast, 200 meters.
On the way.
Reporting to the front. Feels good.
We're gonna stick together and play as a team. Let's go get this stalker. Then we do the main objective first. I'll only tell you now so I don't have to kick you later.
Rare sample acquired.
Terminate hive structure destroyed.
Tagging map. Southeast. 200 meters.
Every one of y'all is running in the wrong fucking direction. It ain't nothing to get another team.
Damn, bro, it's not that serious.
Yeah, dude. You
then you go play your own game. If it ain't that serious, go host your own game and play it. I'm going to play the game the way I want to play. I paid money. I'm going to play the way I want to. Run the fuck around and dying and losing a mission ain't fun. I'm not playing to not have fun. It's not fun to play with you fucking faggots that just do whatever the fuck you want. That shit ain't fun. You don't like it? Shut the fuck up and get out, fuck boy.
No, why the fuck?
I don't want to hear your dick sucking mouth, you pussy ass faggot, you little boy. Talk to your mama, nigga. You want someone to talk to? Fuck ass bitch.
Calling down objective equipment. Sending out an SOS. Requesting air support!
Administering freedom! Eagle One, withdraw-
Marking location.
We'll make this simple. Since it seems to be complicated, I'm orange on y'all's screen. Y'all make a conceited effort to always be near me. And if you can't do that, you might as well leave, because I'm going to kick you. This is the second team now. I don't give a fuck how many of you bitches I burned through. Halfway through kicking him and that nigga left for our good. That's what I like to see.
At 30 minutes remaining. bug outpost spotted. Prepare to exterminate. Throwing grenade!
Enemy tactical asset within threat range.
Enemy elite, northeast, 100 meters.
See, you always focus on the mains first. Because you can do all the side shit on the map. And when you've lost all your lives and you're at the main mission and you fail it, then you've just wasted 40 minutes of your life. My life's important to me. So therefore, when I do the main, you just go around and do whatever the fuck you want. It's like a concept that people just don't get, and it's because the mass majority of people are fucking stupid. You're fucking stupid. It's a curse to be better than average intelligence. It truly is. Ignorant is bliss. You guys think you can do this without dying 7 times? It's a challenge.
Follow me!
now you call the fucking walker down? Now you decide to call it? Not 10 minutes ago when you landed?
Rare sample acquired. Rare sample acquired.
Objective critical stratagem available.
Pulling down objective equipment.
Right as I'm about to hit the button, the fucking tornado goes directly over top of it, of course.
Support. an orbital strike.
Orbital strike incoming.
Calling in reinforcements. Engaging terminal.
On the way.
Joining the fray.
Heavy, southeast, close.
Alright, I think it's done now. We just gotta go up and hit up three times. Just gotta hit up three times. That's it. I got no support weapon. I gotta pick my shit off the ground. Wherever it's at. Oh, this ain't looking good, bro.
Tagging map. North. 50 meters.
Ah. Good sacrifice, bro.
Calling in reinforcement.
Reinforcement budget depleted. extraction when ready.
Grenade!
Additional reinforcement funding approved.
Calling in reinforcements. Heavy. Northeast.
Ready to liberate.
I would have went just to the drop pod, but I couldn't stay there the whole time without a support weapon.
Found something.
I had no choice but to go back.
Calling in orbitals.
Extraction. Additional reinforcement funding approved.
Requesting orbital.
Requesting sentry.
ETA, T-minus 2 minutes.
Southwest, close.
ETA, T-minus 1 minute.
Northwest, close.
Well, I don't know how you killed both of them with that drop, but you did.
Allied destroyer has left squadron.